The future has arrived, and there is no point in closing our eyes. And mobility is something that unites all of us. It's not just about traffic congestion, it's about upgrading the quality of life. We are actually beginning to implement an ambitious plan of urban renewal. Less cars, clearly. More opportunities for cycling, for walking. More respect for the public space. We are all changing. Our cities have to change with us. We have a great opportunity with the new programming period to actually design new financial instruments, to actually move forward more ambitiously with the partnerships between the public and the private sector. We have an opportunity to actually bring and implement clever solutions as long as the new commission is willing to listen to local government. I hope they will. There is a new generation that's coming up, a vibrant, dynamic new generation. A new generation that doesn't just want to be very proud of our glorious ancient heritage, but also of our present day, of our present selves.